I work with customers on their sustainability journeys every day. And there are three foundational steps that are relevant for all of them. Step one is to establish data transparency. This means capturing data reliably at source. We need to handle sustainability data same way as financial data, including auditability. Running ESG data on spreadsheets is no longer tenable. This transparency allows you to establish a baseline for sustainable operators. And the good news is that much of this data that you need to measure the green line Christian spoke about comes from SAP, S/4HANA, Ariba, digital supply chain, and success factors that you are already using today. Now you can use this data to create trusted and auditable reporting on your ESG performance to meet regulations and other external disclosure expectations. Step two is incorporating this data into every key process within your organization. You literally have to put sustainability into the heart of your operations. This allows you to start optimizing your non-financial performance, detect anomalies, forecast environmental impact of strategies, and adjust the way things have been done for decades in many cases. Take the source-to-pay process, for example. Historically, it's been focused on price, quality, plus few other criteria. But now, with the SAP Ariba supplier risk solution and our recently expanded partnership with EcoVadis, you can embed best-in-class sustainability intelligence in real time into your source-to-pay process. This puts you on a path to run a much more sustainable and compliant supply chain. Step three is to extend sustainability across your business network. No organization can solve sustainability on its own. These issues have accumulated over time, and they can only be solved together with your business ecosystem. So step three is about extending your sustainability efforts to your suppliers, customers, and business partners at the network level. But the biggest and the most important challenge many organizations face is the decarbonization of the value chains. SAP supports this by enabling a standardized way of carbon data exchange between buyers and suppliers. This way, Scope 3 emissions can be calculated using a new standard from the World Business Council for Sustainable Development. To make it simpler for you to drive sustainability into the core of your business, we have brought together all of SAP's sustainability solutions into a single offering. SAP Cloud for Sustainable Enterprises helps you reduce emissions, minimize waste, improve social equality, and to report on and steer that ESG performance. But now, let's look how Unilever is using SAP and our partner solutions.
At Unilever, our purpose is to make sustainable living commonplace. In recent years, we've seen the challenges for consumer brands tracking raw materials across their supply chains. Palm oil can be a complex ingredient that consumers are much more conscious of in their day-to-day lives. And as a key ingredient that supports the livelihoods of around 4.5 million people across Indonesia and Malaysia, we want to progress towards our vision of a supply chain in which sustainable palm oil is the norm. With SAP, we can now preserve information about the origins and identity of the palm oil that flows from the mill to our factories, providing more transparency and traceability in our supply chain. SAP's solution provides granular transparency at the scale of our supply chain. And in a single click, we can receive data on palm oil purchasing that impacts millions of hectares of land and forest. Together, we're building transparency and partnership with our suppliers and supporting our 2023 deforestation-free supply chain ambitions.